Hi everybody, it's Lemon Nuts for me and I'm here to do my 31 month lock update. Nothing really has changed about my hair, except for the length. It's growing. It seems like the growth has taken off. My hair is at collarbone length and I'm pretty happy about it. My edges, they're growing back. So what I do with my edges is I flat twist them. And then I'm working on getting them reinstalled, getting my locks that came out reinstalled so I can have full head of locks again. Now, currently, I shampoo my hair with Trader Joe's Tea Tree Tingle. I don't condition my hair. I use Dr. Locks leave-in conditioner. I interlock with the NappyLocks tool. My plan is to make some changes to my regimen. I got a question on if I don't use products, how do I moisturize my hair? So right now, I moisturize my hair by letting the steam in the shower moisturize my hair. And I drink a lot of water. So I moisturize from the inside and I moisturize on the outside. Sorry, I think I got something in my braces. What I have decided as of last weekend is to start focus on some more external moisturization of my hair. So I'm using up the rest of my rose water and it's mixed with the Dr. Locks. I think it's called I forgot what type of oil it's called, but it's the Dr. Locks oil. And I am going to switch to a moisturizing shampoo and a different leave-in. The reason why I want to switch to moisturizing is because I feel like I've gone too lackadaisical with my hair. And right now, I feel like it's healthy. It doesn't feel dry, but I still could do a better job at moisturizing my hair. Now, the shampoo I'm going to switch to, and I bought it yesterday, is the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Shampoo. And I'm going to switch to the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner. I stopped using the Dr. Locks Leave-In Conditioner because it has coconut oil in it, and it gets solid. And I tried using it yesterday, and it was like completely solid. And I didn't feel like going through the trouble of heating up some water, putting a bottle in the water, waiting for the coconut oil to melt, and then spray my hair out. I just honestly threw it out. Plus, I have gotten a little bit, I'm not able to tolerate the scent anymore. Lemongrass, it does smell good, but if it's in your hair and you're smelling it all day long, it gets to be, for me, nauseating. I'm not trying to say that the Dr. Locks stuff is nauseating, but for me personally, because it's so close to my nose, if it's in my hair, it started making me nauseous, so I decided to stop using the leave-in conditioner. I'm saying a lot of ums, huh? You can tell I've been out of practice on making videos. I'm gonna do a 360 so you can see my hair. All right, I guess that's all I have to say for now. I have more to say. I have decided, at least for my first retightening of the year, because as you can see, I need to retighten my hair. Look at all that new growth. It's not focusing. Look at all that new growth I have. So it's time for a retighten. And I decided that my first retighten for this year will be done at the salon. So I've been trying to get in contact with my loctician who installed my locks so that she can interlock my hair and also reattach some of the locks that I lost so that I can have a more fuller hair. I think I said it earlier, but more full head of locks, if that makes sense. I'm going to be making several videos today. Today is January 27th, and I'm going to be making a few videos today. So you're going to see me in the same shirt for a few videos that I'm going to upload today. Sorry that I'm all over the place. I'm trying to get back into the groove of making videos, trying to make that time to make videos, to pop on here more. And I noticed I had a few new subscribers, so I want to do a video for y'all to get to know me and my lock journey. And that's going to be the video I record next. So I want to thank you all for watching. I really appreciate your support, for sticking with me. And I'm going to see you all in another video. Bye!